The former Deputy Chief Constable of Greater Manchester Police, John Stalker, has died at the age of 79. During his police career, he investigated the Moors murders and led a controversial inquiry into an alleged shoot-to-kill policy in Northern Ireland before becoming a successful writer and broadcaster in later life.